The Story of Trains, a series about people and trains. Hello, folks. It's me, your train Nadim here. Today, Thomas and friend get to spend the day with me and Naheem as we go out with Mommy. So come along with me and the train and see what happened in the Story of Trains episode. All aboard! I am Train Nadim Allen, and I present to all of you... The Story of Trains! Get there.
Oh, yeah.
A day in the life of Nadim and Naheem with Thomas and friends.
Good morning, all. Hey, Thomas, Stuart, up and at 'em.
Good morning, Father.
Yes, it's good morning, at quite.
Now, let's just wait for Nadim to come down and give us a morning greeting.
So they waited for me to come downstairs and say good morning to them. They waited. But I never came downstairs.
Any time now?
Again, they still wait for me. Still nothing.
Where's he? You awake?
He better be. If he's not, we're going up there.
That's it. Okay, he's clearly still asleep.
Asleep? Asleep on a weekend? This won't do.
Well, we gotta go wake Nadim up. And for one thing, I hear we might go somewhere today. So, come on, you two.
Hey, come on, Stuart, let's ride.
Wait up!
I don't think we can travel there by ourselves.
Need a lift? Here. Millie, thank goodness. Can you take us to Nadim's room? He might be still asleep.
And we're going somewhere today, so we need to wake him up.
I'd be honored to do that.
You're like one of my special passengers on my train.
All aboard! Thomas!
Steward!
Reap!
I ran a room.
Reap, Thomas!
Right. Okay, good. Thank you.
Step back, door closing.
Wait, do I need to be taped down?
We'll get you taped later. Just try to hang on.
Fine.
Hang on, son.
The ride might get bumpy.
Right.
Passengers be advised.
We have a dog now, so it made a sense, so please might bring some.
A little delay. Stopping you could have the
See, little dog, is he?
He's quite a furry one.
Come on, Miller. Let's get to Nicky. Right.
Oh, dog. Out of the way, dog. Thank you.
Come here, B-Fi. You got a follower.
Oh, great. Speed up. I'm trying.
Tank, go follow someone else. Nadim and Naheem. No, jumping on the roof.
Wow, he's gonna jump like a metro operator.
Just practicing.
Really good drink.
Just get down. Tape is stuck on me. Wait. Hang on.
Thank Miller.
Stay here, just in case we need you later.
No, I'll go. If you need me, just call.
I'll come to your assistance anytime.
Okay.
Thank. Oh, gotta go, people. Please thank little door. Please thank little door. Not closing. See y'all later, but I remember, if you need me, just call. Remember? Call.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Sibs. Let's get Nadim up.
He can't hear us, brother.
E2s? How many twos? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, jump! Nothing! Get up! Come on, rise and jump!
Come on, Nadim. You know what they say. It's near to lose.
Too soon. Went to bed late last night. Lost Mecca sleep. Okay.
That's what happens when you stay up late. And of course I know. My tablet going to be there and got your fruit, Winky. But you gotta get now, you'll be late for class.
Are you talking about school? Yes! Thomas, Father, today's Saturday! I mean Sunday!
Oh, right.
Then wake up, you!
Miss on a day?
Yes, right!
Wake me when it's 7:30.
It's already 8.
Now 9:00.
Then make it 8:30.
It's past 8.
Then 9:30.
Oh well, I guess you're gonna miss breakfast.
And going places. I know you like to go places.
And I heard we're going out with Mommy. So yeah, that's something, right?
Going places? Breakfast? Going out with Mommy?
Wait, are y'all joking?
Nope. We heard from Mommy Dad. From Mommy, she's going out.
And y'all going. So wake up.
Well, how can I say no to going places and breakfast? Sleep good, but going places and food? Better!
Work. Each is helping. The game is up, and we'll be ready to go with Mommy.
We should go with him to follow him.
Good idea. He'll need our help today.
Of course, I get some of the other engines to come. Where's Nadim now? I can see Naheem over there playing with. I can see Naheem over there playing with Tank.
But where's Nadim?
He's probably eating at the table.
But that doesn't matter. We need millions.
Let's call him. Right. Everyone say, "Oh, Miller."
See,
tell the guy to respond. What do you need?
We think Nadim is at the table. Can you take us there?
Sure.
So the three ride on Miller to the table. From the hallway to the living room. Once out in the living room, Miller makes a right.
Now approaching the table. This is what Nadim says. What the? A walking dog.
And we're here.
Warning, please move to the center of the
Thank me there. We'll take him here.
I'll see you later.
Okay. Don't be afraid to call. Dagger. Door clone? Dagger, door the clone.
Step back to allow the doors to close.
Thank you, welcome.
Alright. Let's go.
Step back, doors closing.
Silicon Valley Bank, the lender at the epicenter of the venture capital world, became the second largest bank failure in U.S. history. All within the
Nadim, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Nadim.
Oh, you're eating cereal. What are you eating?
Just a bowl of Lucky Charms.
Despite receiving Democratic support at the time.
Banking should be boring, and we have a chance here in Congress to make banking more boring again.
Now all eyes are on the Federal Reserve.
So I'll be ready for the day.
There's a tour between two obligations.
When you want to be ready for the day, trained, you have a good breakfast. Yep, it's good to be prepared. Yep, you gotta be ready for anything.
That's right. And I see you're all trained, ready to go.
Yep, trains, all ready to go in blue jeans, from shirt to pants. I mean, from pants to shirt.
We should get ready to go.
Yeah, I heard I got a PetSmart today. Or maybe New Carlton train station.
Who knows?
We'll wait and see. Because today is a day in the life with Nadim and Naheem with the trains.
Tell the episode.
Title of the episode.
The title of the episode appears. Then disappears.
Now, let's get ready.
So we made our way outside and hopped in Mommy 2014 Toyota Sienna. I sat in the back. So I sat down my seat. My Mommy climbed inside and started the engine.
All in the car, ready to roll.
I'm glad we're in the car now. It was freezing out there.
Yep, so we're all here, ready to go.
So, is it just us three today, Nadim?
Did you bring any more? Whoa, why did you ask one of them yourself?
Reboot.
Reboot corn. Greetings, y'all.
Yes. Yes.
Target.
Is there a Wendy's Waffle?
Yes.
Target. I have good memories.
Nahim
does have good memories, y'all.
His memory is amazing.
I will tell you after we get there.
Well, I can't wait to get to Rockville.
Neither can I, Steward.
That's right, train. You're going to follow us today, Effie. After we go out with Mommy. Next stop, Rockville, Maryland.
Take off the hat, Nadim. You look ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't like this kind of hat. I miss wearing my shark hat.
Whatever, Nadim. You're not wearing a shark hat either.
First stop, Starbucks.
What can I do? I don't have the internet, the connection. I'm physically challenged, but yeah, different mindset.
house.
But Nadim's mom, it's a long line.
Looking at what he didn't have, he was like Deborah.
It was a long line. Finally, we were on our way to Rockville. We were about to pass through New Carlton. There's no train yet.
Well, nothing yet.
Well, we'll come. Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll come back here later.
Aww.
Nadim, where are we going? This isn't the way that I get more pets, right?
I don't know where we're going first, Stuart.
What's a wait and see?
So will I.
Turns out our first stop was a school. Not any school I've ever been to before.
Under your name for
enough.
Two people, so that's for you.
Nothing in the world is more aggravating. Well, I guess it's the first stop. Have someone give me instructions who's not
been to me.
This place seemed interesting. Come on, train.
Wow, look at this place. This place may be different from people with disabilities.
That's right, like all of them.
And Down syndrome, I heard of that.
This is one of the rooms. This is one of the rooms we with Thomas. Well, we're in the gym. Look, Thomas. I have both my glasses on, so I'll see. I can see clear, and I also look cool.
Wow, look at this place. It is huge. It's gigantic. It's definitely something I never seen before. Oh, I like this picture. It's like the monument in Washington, D.C.
Thomas makes it way down a school hallway.
How physical activity helps and how to encourage.
Well, I can like perform here, yo. But I gotta go, so let's roll.
What school is this? It looks like a middle elementary school, but also like a middle school and a high school.
Because it is. Wait, is all three of them together, Nadim's mom? That's surprising. That surprised me too, Jane.
That's the school name right there. Avimont. That's the name of the school, Avimont.
Right here. It's called Avimont. So, I guess it's all school, all of them three together. It's a elementary, middle, high school.
Well, there we go.
Yes, indeed, Stuart.
So we're guessing, so, next up, PetSmart.
Then Wendy's, Target, the girl.
Wait. We got food for the house.
Wait, Naheem, Wendy's is last? That is fair, even though it's now past lunchtime. I guess Wendy's last.
Okay, I'll say it a different way. PetSmart, then Target, then Wendy's, then the Girls' Station, and then we find out for the dinner, then daytime.
Better and correct.
Okay,
Next up,
PetSmart. Next up, PetSmart.
Wait, how come you didn't go into PetSmart?
Because the dog might be in there, my baby. Also, I think there's a rebel crossing over here, as Naheem said. Right, Naheem? Look! The metal sign! We're getting close to a station.
Look, trains! There's train tracks! Railroad tracks!
That's right.
But where are the trains?
Well, I want to check my tablet, but it's stuck on a ding-dang spinning screen again. Hang on.
Look!
Trains, look!
Railroad crossing!
A car pulls in front of us, blocking the way.
Yeah, too bad there's no train coming. That silly car's in the way! Move!
My mommy moves forward a little so we can see. And we did.
Yep.
Maybe one day. Next up, Target in Rockville, Maryland.
Wow, we're going to the parking garage. It's like a tunnel for cars.
I remember coming here.
You do, Naheem?
Over there.
Us trains had never been to a Target before.
Well, this is the first time at Target trains. Later, I was frustrated.
Aw, Naheem, this is ridiculous.
Wait, what's ridiculous?
I came up here to see Metro Train, but I don't see the Metro tracks.
Look!
Indeed, the Metro tracks were further left.
Forget it, let's just go into Target trains. I'll spot a train later. We're going to Carlton, so yeah.
So we made our way to Target in Rockville, Maryland. This Target had not one, but two levels. All right, trains, there's a lot of pressure on our first time here. You gotta be fun, you gotta be nice, you gotta be funny, you gotta be perfect, and you gotta make that sound perfectly crafty. I can't find Mommy and Naheem anywhere, trains. My brother Naheem got a lot of explaining to do. I can't see the metro tracks. All I see is the regular train track. Naheem! Naheem! Do we go, Naheem?
Just take the elevator!
This is the elevator at Target in Rockville, Maryland. Later, a cold AM sun was in the refrigerator.
Well, for the pancakes, eh? I know Naheem would like pepper pancakes. This AM sun is getting out of here.
You should. Come on, Carly. Let's ride back up to the top trains. I'm looking for
oil cake.
Alright, Barry, do your thing.
Sounds old.
Even Thomas thinks it's weird. Even I think it's weird.
Okay, let's find where the cake's at.
Look at
our trains. Let's see, we have a Series X train passing by.
A freight train.
And there it goes.
To see a passenger train.
We went and counted.
Later, we recording thinks he's exercising on a treadmill.
Look, Nadim, I'm exercising.
How do you think that's a treadmill, buddy?
It's a thing that people use at the cash register.
Later, I stepped off the elevator on the second floor. I thought I'd beaten Naheem up there. But I didn't. Bop!
I do love the interior of this Target. Is it normal to have two levels?
No, some Targets have these grills.
Well, the regular ones, they only have one level altogether.
But later, on the fifth level...
Where is everyone? Bruno, the freight car? I'm at the fifth floor, only to realize that it's abandoned.
And no one can come up here. Look! Some cart blocking the way. No one can get up here!
We have a good view, trains. We may have a good view of the track now, but bad news! Right now there won't be a better CSF Metro Raptor train. But look at them shiny tracks. And
when I hear that lonesome horn or whistle blow,
I'm so glad them trains are coming back.
Now let's go.
This place is abandoned.
Okay, Tom the Friend, we got Wendy. We're now back here and see them Pentecost over there? I think y'all know where we are.
Yep. Next stop, the Carlton Station in the Carlton, Maryland.
For train service at the Metro Mark and Amtrak trains.
Yeah. Someone's gonna fix these roads. They're so bumpy.
Alright, Ruth Thomas, a lot better on our first time at the station.
Yes, there is. Don't go there. Oh, we have to say our first line again. It's getting quite old.
There's a metro train right there.
Hey!
This oil line train is departing. Let's watch this train depart. Wait.
See you later, Metro. I take it back. Another Metro train's there. You still up? Glad we're seeing it again! Why didn't you say anything?
I said, you didn't say anything!
We have another one coming.
What train is it?
I was hoping you would do that. Hello, Jack!
Let's take a guess.
Oh, it's picking up train. What's weird?
That's a terrible screech.
I don't hear the boring call.
Has the station always been like this?
Pretty much, Stuart. Pretty much. Due to the train, me and Naheem can still hear the station making an announcement that a train's approaching, even though two trains are already here. The passengers are getting on and off the Amtrak train.
Two trains are here.
Warning took a little time. Please wait and watch. Finally, the boarding was done, and the Amtrak train gave two toots and a horn, saying it was time to go.
That means it's ready to go. That's a nice way to say goodbye, Amtrak. Louis, blow your horn when you're saying goodbye.
The northbound Amtrak train still at the platform.
Southbound train.
I think
we're going
to train 3-2.
And a metro's approaching. Then Metro saw an Amtrak train already there. Ha! Said Amtrak, I win.
Looks like this train's still here.
Wow! Like, really still here.
this train's going.
And there goes this train. And farewell, Amtrak. Till next time.
See ya, Amtrak.
Train
pulls in late. Penn Metro. I'm late. We're here, passengers.
Give me more space, please.
I am Jack Metro more. Till next time.
Well, Nick Carlton, after Abstract Metro Mark, run strong, and we'll see you soon! Now,
out of one!
Well, that is fun, Nick Carlton.
And our first time ever.
We are so going back to the train station again soon.
And we saw the A64s. After all, I do look like them.
Yep, you're the HX64. And that includes the other Ruby Thomases.
I'm coming in. Here we are, trained at Wagmans.
So we entered Wagmans, another store that me and him go to. Well, also like to go to. Me and him may go to Target and something Walmart. And wagon, like we are now.
Oranges! Very new to have oranges! I know these are Nia's colors. Coming through! Came here by so quickly, and now we're leaving. Quickly.
That was a fast. That was a quick run.
Yes, it sure was.
Wow, a 7-Eleven's coming. Incredible.
We're looking toward the future. The future full of stores and speedy trains. A good day today. The sun continues to go down slowly but surely. End our adventure here. What a day in the life of what a day in the life in the game to him and mommy with Thomas and friends. I just had to tell the episode again.
The title of the episode appears again and disappears. The next day at school.
That was fun yesterday.
Yeah.
Now we're back at school, doing what we always do. Here's a game every day.
And more, and the school episode coming soon.
Yeah? Yep, come on, Drive.
Let's roll.
Right, Nadim.
Come on, sibling. Let's roll.
I know what you're thinking. Don't worry, people. This is not the end of the story. More episodes of season 3 and 4 coming soon.
Dr. Sagan.
So I had a mop.
Yeah.